Here's Lady Bulldog head basketball coach Melody Walker talking about her 2013-14 team.
Pretty much got acclimated to the way I do things and what I expect from them. So the work ethic is there, and I'm excited about this year and going a little further, hopefully, and winning a little bit more ball games. But they're definitely working harder. They came in better condition than they were last year, and so we're just happy about that, and we're just trying to push forward and keep going.
What are you emphasizing right now, offensively and defensively, with these girls?
Well, the main thing is really pushing fundamentals. We're taking a lot of time out to be patient, to implement fundamentals into our practice a little bit more, spending more minutes on that. But ball handling is one thing that we're really trying to push, because we're primarily dependent on one ball handler, Diamond, last year. So we're trying to, you know, get some other help from the bench and, you know, from our starters handling that ball, so not so much pressure on her.
How do y'all look offensively and defensively when y'all scrimmage?
Offensively, we're looking a whole lot better, a lot more poised and a lot more mature offensively. We're, you know, a little bit more experienced, so we're taking our time, being patient, and taking better shots with that. Defensively, we're way more intense because, as I said, they're knowing what to expect. They're knowing what I expect, so, you know, they're playing with a little bit more energy and a lot more intensity.
And finally, what kind of rotation will you have? What would be your numbers this year?
Well, we're looking at probably about an 8-9 rotation. Didn't have very many girls come out this year, but I'm excited about the quality of girls that we have this year. So I'm definitely looking forward to, you know, making them better, and they've bought into the systems. They're coming out here and they're working hard.
Bulldog head basketball coach Kerry Brownlee is dealing with a full gymnasium of players at practice. In fact, he has 25 this season.
The numbers has been a pleasant surprise. We got a lot of guys out, which is a positive. We got a lot of kinks to work out, but overall, I think we're putting in the effort. Carlos Easton has really been a leader for us throughout the beginning of the season. Looking for guys like Chris Mobley and Jordan Usher to come on and help us a lot off the football field.
You got size, obviously. How about wings and shooting guards and point guards?
We have a lot of guards. We have guys like Mike Sultan, who's been here for 3 years. Chris Mobley's a 3-year starter. Jordan, he played minutes last year. Kevontae Kent played a lot of JV, one of those wing guys that's going to give us minutes. And we have freshmen like DR Meadows, who can give us minutes. So I think we're young. It's a process. But I think overall, I think we could have a pretty good year if everybody just buy in.